Greetings to all you racing enthusiasts. The fourth race of the season is about to get underway here at the Jerez de la Frontera circuit, the traditional home of the Spanish Grand Prix in the Moto2 class. The skies over the track are clear, and the latest weather reports are telling us that temperatures will be as expected for this time of year. After a long weekend of preparation, the race is about to start. You could cut the tension with a knife, but all that matters now is who gets across that line first.
Thank you.
Hello and welcome to Le Mans for the fifth round of the MotoGP World Championship. The preparations for the Moto2 race are complete and the riders will soon be taking their places on the starting grid for the French Grand Prix. It looks like the weather is going to be unpredictable for this race. It was raining until a short time ago, but if the situation continues to improve, the track will probably dry out before too long. So, the race is about to begin, and the riders know that all the hard work they put in won't mean a thing if they can't cross the finish line in one of the positions that counts.
Thank you.
Hello, we're joining you live from the stunning setting of the Tuscan hillside. We're broadcasting from Mugello, where in just a few minutes we'll be bringing you live coverage of the sixth race in Moto2. The skies over the track are clear, and the latest weather reports are telling us that temperatures will be as expected for this time of year. Grand Prix about to start any moment now here at the Mugello circuit. It's one of the most technical and spectacular tracks on the whole calendar.